Boom has seen its fair share of the coffin dancing meme. Well, I'm here to tell you that this isn't the first time meme culture has noticed this cultural practice. Back in 2017, after the release of the BBC's video about the dancing pallbearers, these videos briefly began popping up everywhere, given their stark difference in nature to Western funeral styles. However, after their brief stint in the spotlight, the videos began to fade into the background noise of meme culture until mid-2019, when a video of some dancing pallbearers of dropping a body began to make waves. Later, 2020 would see the massive rise in memes surrounding this incredible cultural practice, as on February 26th, TikTok user lawyer GGMU created what is now recognized as one of the first instances of the meme where someone is about to get seriously hurt and cuts away to a video of the pallbearers dancing coupled with the song Astronomia by Tony Iommi. But lessons in meme culture, you ask. Why are they dancing with a coffin? Well, listen here, you uncultured swine. It's because in many cultures around the world, people grieve for their dead but also make it a celebration of life, rather than simply mourning for death. And in Ghana, Africa, it is no different, as you can hire professional dancing pallbearers. Although, officially, the people who are hired for such a service do offer a more solemn march as pallbearers, if that is what the grieving family wishes for. As the procession is so jarringly different to what the norm is in many other countries, it's only natural that these jazzy guys would make their way to meme culture. However, you'd be mistaken for thinking the Western-style funerals always follow the purely solemn trend. In October last year, an Irishman left a pre-recorded message to play at his funeral, where he pretended to knock on his coffin and ask to be let out, because he wanted people to celebrate his life and be happy, not cry.
Let me fucking die in here.
This is why this meme also reminds us of the importance of respecting the needs of people who are grieving. If you want someone to dance with your coffin to lift the mood at your funeral, so be it. If you want your funeral to be a solemn, respectful affair, that's okay too. All that matters is that we get the most out of life, and the best part is that meme culture can help us achieve that through humor. What meme would you guys like me to give a lesson in next? Let me know in the comments below.
And remember, like and subscribe!